was published, the joke here in Washington was, isn't it great? The president never rests in his search for a new stimulus. Forget the fact that when the moving footage was examined, it was clear that Mr. President was actually being Mr. Gallant, helping a woman down some steep steps. But behind the joke, there's a growing unease about the huge, unprecedented amounts of money that the government is spending, both to shore up the financial system and stimulate the economy.